Let me start from what happened recently. A Palestinian have been killed in Anata village, which is very close to Jerusalem, inside Jerusalem. The Palestinian have been reported killed after Israeli soldier have opened fire toward him with a live bullet. So far, the death toll today in the West Bank and Gaza have reached up to three, two in Gaza and one in the West Bank. But here where I'm standing at Beit Il, next to Beit Il settlement, a Palestinian have entered the crowd, tried to go towards the soldiers. It's believed that he have explosive belt, tried to explode himself, but the Israeli forces have opened fire towards him. He have been shot by three live bullets. So far, he have been moved to the hospital, and his situation is very critical. He have been in the operation room for more than 6 hours now, and up to now, his condition is so critical, according to medics. But with the injuries all over the West Bank, it's more than 400 Palestinians have been injured today, most of them by live bullets.